thing is, Ronda Rousey has been the biggest, baddest female fighter on the planet now since we got into women's fighting. And, you know, Ronda had a bad loss, obviously, and lost her title. But, you know, Cyborg wants that fight. Ronda wants that fight, too. So Ronda's plan right now is to come back and try to win her title back. And if that happens, the Cyborg fight will definitely happen.
As long as I've ever known Ronda and talked to her, she was always willing to fight Cyborg. Always. So there's never any doubt in my mind that Ronda would eventually fight Cyborg. Ronda's got to come back, and Ronda's got to win. She wins the title. Then, you know, I don't know if she's going to want to defend it or what she's going to want to do, but she has told me that she will fight Cyborg.
Na entrevista.